I count 8. Correction, 10 units. Tower 436. We got some seriously tough fuckers to our front. Get some heavy ordnance on these bastards, or they're right on top of us. Tower defense is down by 60%. Casualties in the hundreds by now. What the fuck is going on?
Prophet, checking in. Rendezvous.
Fuck!
Rendezvous is still a go. But it's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchum were tough.
Of SEP activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated. What's a pyrocenus? A scorcher. I have only seen those in Cell's research files. Prophet, The comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. You think you should steer clear?
Maybe. But if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
Thank you.
case down. There's still a way to go.
You're always gonna leave the fighting to me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I take it. Come on. Cell had me locked down here for months. Never knew how far they were taking this shit. It would have been just a matter of time before they put me into one of these things. Because that's what the nanosuit is, right? A Seth exoskeleton. Opening. You murdering cell bastards. I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are ya?
Psycho.
It
If I could find the cell bastard who did this, I'd fucking kill him. Come on. Claire, open the door.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
You in?
Yep. Halfways. Calibrating sensor remotes. Slight delay. Compensating. We're in.
Locked.
Have a seat, mate.
We have to be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
You can handle this, right, boss?
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
There was always a risk. We triggered a fundamental change in your nature. But to defeat an enemy of such unrelenting technological ferocity, we'd have to become one. We placed bloggers your dopamine receptors.
Blockers.
Your mind would be protected. Without them, exposure to hive mind would consume you.
Blockers.
Okay, let's pull him out. The dopamine blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. You should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael. You shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help.
Creation? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Seitz, is still functioning at near optimal levels. But accelerated degradation is to be expected.
This to me.
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I mean, I fight Cell because of you. Because...
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt?
I didn't have a choice, Michael. The Cell program, we were in debt. You know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life. Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying
fuck?
Michael,
listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
But I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these? men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours, and you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.
Oh, God. We just got intel on Red Star Rising. Listen carefully. Archangel is a key regulator platform in Cell's new wireless energy grid. But that's not all it does. The system's massive power store can be discharged via a broad-area-directed energy weapon, meaning assured destruction of hostile elements and metropolitan-area depopulation events. Protocols exist for Archangel to be retasked for a number of alternate outcomes. When that outcome is the threat of Ceph Stage 3, Archangel begins the most aggressive protocol set available, Red Star Rising. Oh, God. They're gonna obliterate New York. Total. Orbital. Annihilation.
Why can't Cell stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter!
You're wasting your time!